gate this morning to tell me what a wonderful day their year five children had this today.